गुड आफ्टरनून.
गुड आफ्टरनून बेटा.
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम.
यस
मैम, आई विल नॉट बी एबल टू ओपन माय कैमरा. व्हेन आई विल ओपन देन आई गॉट डिस्कनेक्टेड.
ओके बेटा, ओके. नाउ टुडे चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट आर वी सपोज्ड टू डू?
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम.
गुड आफ्टरनून
मैम. मैं इसका ओपन नहीं कर पाऊंगी क्योंकि मैम मेरी बैटरी 11% है.
ओके. लास्ट वीक वी हैव आई थिंक वी हैव डन टिल पेज नंबर 77 एक्सरसाइज.
वी आर
यस साम्या. नो सानिया.
यस मैम. वी हैव डन दिस टिल
टिल वेयर हैव वी डन
लेटर.
Hello, ma'am. Ma'am, this is Nishu Singh. Ma'am, I have taken French, but ma'am, the thing is, due to some problem, I was not able to attend all the classes. So, ma'am, I regret about this. Ma'am, I'm so sorry about this. Ma'am, I will make sure that I will join every class of yours.
Very nice. That's very good. But, beta, do you understand French now? Like, first, you
yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I was like watching the recording of yours. It was just that due to classes of like I have to do the recording of Nelson sir's song, our school song, and ma'am, some tragedies also happen. So that's why.
All right, now it's fine. If you understand it, then
ma'am, we have done page 71.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
What, Sanya? Till where have we done?
Ma'am, page number 77. In previous period, we have done.
Fourth exercise or fifth also we have done?
Ma'am, both.
Both we have done. Okay. So let's move on to page number 78. Now 78, the first question says, Chasez l'entrée. What does it mean? Chasez l'entrée means choose the odd one out.
Choose odd one.
Now how do we choose the odd one in any of the given things? Either see. What we are doing, what we are learning here, it could be based on gender, it could be based on number, or it could be based on anything that is outside, out of the box, you can say. Like, for example, in nationalities, a day is given. So that is completely out of the box. But if similar kind of things are given, the category is same of things, then it could be based on gender. Like, for example, I can say farm, fee, and then garçon. Now, which is the odd one out? That's a garçon, a word that has been used for masculine, while other two are used for feminine gender. Now, I'm giving you 2 minutes, everyone. Just try to do this exercise on your own. Will you be able to do it, everyone? Let's just see how do you do it and what thing you, according to you, what do you think is odd one out? Yes. Yes, beta. Done, everyone.
Ma'am, just 1 second.
Children, why is your camera off? Only one student has given me the excuse of not putting the camera on. What about the rest?
Ma'am, my camera is off because whenever I'm opening the WhatsApp, my camera is automatically off. And I'm doing from the video.
Ma'am, I'm told you my battery is 11%. That's why I can't open my camera.
Alright.
I'm Paridhi Sharma.
Okay, the first one. Lendi, Dimonsh, Mardi, Yadi.
Ma'am, maybe I think so, Dimonsh.
What do you think? It's Yadi.
No, ma'am. Dimonsh, Saturday, Sunday.
Yes. Correct. Sanya is correct. It's Dimonsh. All days are working days, while Dimonsh is what? A holiday, a weekend. Day off weekend. Everybody agrees to this?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. My answer is correct.
Good. Next, geography, Francais, Hindi, Indian.
Ma'am, Indian. Indian.
Okay, what do others say on this?
Ma'am, I guess geography.
Who guesses geography? Nishu Singh. Okay. How many, what do others have to say about it?
Ma'am, Indian.
Indian.
Ma'am, Indian.
One will be Indian. Why? Because in all these subjects, a nationality has been given. Why a nationality is there in all these subjects? Then, you got that, Nishu? You understood? Why Indian
yes,
is coming
ma'am.
Out? Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I thought those were languages.
Geography.
Ma'am, because geography is not a language, so that's why I was.
All right. In this chapter, actually, what we learned was we learned different subjects here in this chapter.
Okay, ma'am, got it.
It was a part of the previous chapter wherein we learned nationalities. Then the third one, Dama,
ma'am, school,
Ecole, aujourd'hui. What is the answer?
École.
You know the meaning of rest all words? Three words,
yes,
all of you know the meaning? What is Dhamma? Everybody tell me, what is Dhamma? Dhamma means tomorrow. What is Samen?
Tomorrow.
Yes.
Ma'am, tomorrow.
What is Samen? What is Samen? Samen? Leju.
Ma'am, we.
Samen. What is Samen? We learnt Leju.
Ma'am, maybe.
Yes?
Week.
Yes, very good. It means week. We learned in this chapter the days of
and
the week.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
And aujourd'hui is equal to 2.
And aujourd'hui means today. So all our days
today.
In which a call is the odd one out. Then piscine, plage, cinema, riviere. What is the odd one out here?
Today. Ma'am, what is the meaning of the second word is?
Second is beach. Plage means a beach. Riviere means a river. So in all water bodies, what is cinema doing? Let's make it odd one out. What is cinema doing in between all these water bodies?
Put in there. Yes, ma'am. Now
yes.
I got it.
Then the last one. Sodien, Espanol, Portuguese, Almonde.
Ma'am, Almonde, according to me.
By reason?
Ma'am, because we are Saudian means that we are talking about the men. It is Saudian, and in Almond it.
Okay, Saudian, Espanol, and Portuguese. All three are nationalities. While Almone is country name. Almone is Germany country. While rest of the three were nationalities. Got that?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Now, the seventh exercise, Reponde. Children, any one of you want the PDF or all of you have got the book? I forgot to ask.
All of ma'am, you have- I have PDF. You have sent in previous class.
Okay.
Ma'am, I have to.
All right. Now, in the seventh exercise, see what we are supposed to do. Those who have the book, some stickers are provided in the end. You have to paste those stickers over here. But those who don't have the book can simply write the answers. Is that fine?
Ma'am, it means that Sava is written there and we have to write the meaning in English.
No, you don't have to write the meaning. You don't have to write the translation. You have to answer it. See what it is given. Répondez en utilisant les autocollants, which means reply by using reply. Now, if I ask you, how are you? What will you say?
Ça va bien. Oh, ça va. Comment ça va? And then if we reply, ça va bien. I'm doing well.
Yes, you're doing well. So just answer it like that. Start doing it. And children, first just try, those who have the book also try to write the answers. Because in previous class, what happened? Somebody pasted wrong stickers. So they could not rectify it after the stickers got pasted. First write it with a pencil, then get it checked and then paste stickers.
Done. Ma'am, maybe done.
Done?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, the answer to the first one. What is the answer to the first one?
Sava bien.
Sava
bien.
Second one. Quel jour sommes-nous?
What is the day today?
So what?
So ma'am, we have to write ma'am, we have to write the today date or which is given on in the book.
Which is given in the book, you have to write that. And those who don't have the book can write today. What today is?
Samedi.
Nusom Samedi.
And in Nusom Samedi.
Vendredi. Nusom Vendredi. Okay, the third one. Tu vas à la maison?
Do you have a house? Yes. So, ma'am, we can write, we have to write this full sentence or only the yes.
Yes, you can write food sentence also. Oui, je vais à la maison. Yes, I'm going to my house, to the house. But at the back of the book, no such thing is given. So children, those who have the book, what have you written? What is your answer? Yes, what is your answer? Nobody is replying. Nishu, Paridhi, Kanak, Prapti,
Shriyan. Ma'am, I don't have the book. Ma'am, I have a PDF.
Okay, what about Paridhi? Paridhi, Kanak, Prapti? No one is replying. Okay, I'll tell you. The answer to third one is no.
Yes, ma'am.
What is the answer to the third one, beta?
Ma'am, the third one?
Yes.
Ma'am, I'm a little bit confused in the third one and the fifth one. So I think ma'am, I can't say the third one.
Okay. What is it? The question says, tu vas à la maison? Are you going to the house? So the answer is no. I am going, je vais. I'm not going to my house. I'm going where? Je vais à la and piscine. It's written piscine, yes. It's given piscine in the book. Okay, je vais à la piscine. No, I'm going to the swimming pool. Then, fourth one. Dama, say Vendredi. Tomorrow is Friday. What have you written?
So ma'am, we write as no. If we write as current date, ma'am, I don't have book, so I don't see this.
Yes, so what you have written, Sanya? Okay, those who don't have
ma'am, book I have written.
Can write. Say dimanche dama. It is Sunday tomorrow. Say dimanche.
Dama.
This is what have you written, Sanya?
Ma'am, I have just written no. So ma'am, I have to just write the full sentence.
No, but
now.
Beta, you have to, okay. If you want to complete it with no, what you will write, Dama say Vendredi, no. Say dimanche dama. It is Sunday tomorrow.
Okay.
Say, dimanche dama. Then also you can write. And those who have
yes, ma'am.
And according to
no,
the
no dama say dimanche. Ma'am, is it correct?
Which Sanya, repeat again, beta.
Okay, ma'am. No dimanche say dimanche.
No dama say dimanche. Yes. No,
Dama say Dama.
Yes, that is also correct.
No, Dama.
That is also correct. But according to the book, the answer is we say la weekend. We say yes, it is the weekend. Tomorrow it is Friday. Yes, it is the weekend. Then the last one. Tu aimes les fruits.
Do you like the fruits? So I have written.
What you have?
We am.
Okay.
We am le fruit.
We j'aime les fruits. J'aime les fruits. Yes, I like fruits. But according to the book, what it is given? No. Je déteste. Detest means hate. No, I hate fruits. Okay. Now everybody take out your copies. Any confusion in these two exercises, 6 and 7?
No, ma'am.
Now take out your copies because the next exercise is going to take up a major portion of your question papers also. So you should know how to answer.
I'm writing these questions.
Yes?
I'm writing something and copy. That's what I'm having.
Yes. Write down 8th exercise in your copies. Write down the question, then we'll discuss the answer. The first question says, il y a combien de jours dans une semaine? Now I have told you what we mean by il y a. Il y a means there is or there are, right? Remember?
Yes, ma'am.
There is or there are. Then, combien. Now, combien is a new word that you're coming across this time, which means how much or how many. Write it down. Then, dans. Dans means in or inside. It means both. In or inside. Now try to translate this question in English and tell me what it means.
There are how many days in a week?
Yes, there are how many days in a week? Very good. Now that you have framed the question so perfectly, I'm sure you can tell the answer also in French with same perfection. Now frame the language. What the language will be? Yes, who will tell me the answer in French?
Ma'am, I can tell that.
Yes, of course, Tanya, tell beta. What is the answer?
I wrote that 7.
But I want the answer in full sentence. We just can't write the word 7 here. This is how these questions are to be answered in your exams with full sentence. How shall I begin my answer? What should the language be?
Il y a 7.
Very good.
De jour in.
Il y a 7 jours. Il y a 7 jours, which means there are 7 days. Now what I have to write?
In semaine.
In semaine. Dans une semaine, in a week, il y a 7 jours dans une semaine. This is the correct language of the answer. All right, now write it in your copies. Il y a combien de jours dans une semaine? Il y a 7 jours dans une semaine.
London.
Everyone has done?
Yes, ma'am, I have done. Now, can I tell the second question?
Okay. Quels sont les jours de la semaine? What does the question mean?
What are the days of the week?
Very good.
Then we need areas of Jordan in summer and then Lundi, Mardi, Makedi, Jodi, Vendredi, Samedi, Dimon.
Very good. Quels sont les jours de la semaine? What are the days of the week? The days of the week.
All the same. Are.
How will we frame the language? The days of the week are. So it is going to come les jours de la semaine. The days of the week are. Now, what is the word are here? Sont. Les jours de la semaine sont. Then you will start. Lundi, mardi, mercredi, jeudi, vendredi, samedi, et dimanche.
Vendredi.
Et dimanche. And Sunday. Okay? Don't forget to write ET here before the last day. Done. Then moving on to the next question.
Done.
Answer number three. Now, what is answer three? Read out the question.
Who else Alarcon you go to?
I don't understand why are Paridhi and Kanak not replying. Beta, you used to take so much interest in French in the beginning. What has happened to you both? Vous allez à l'école. What does that mean? Vous allez à l'école?
You go to school?
Yes. You go to the school? Then, what is the reply?
Animal reply is, yes, I go to school daily. So, we can say, vous allez à l'école? To
yes. The answer is, do you go to school? Yes, I go to school. Oui, je vais à
l'école.
Je vais à l'école. All right, Paridhi has just messaged in the chat box that I cannot open my mic and my camera. That's why. All right, beta, but do you understand? Just let me know in the chat box. Are you being able to understand it? All right, good. If you can understand. Write down the next question then. We are just going to do these questions today. We're going to complete this chapter. That's all. Written the next question.
Ma'am, I've done the question. Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, we can say this through in English.
Aujourd'hui nous sommes quel jour? What is the answer? We have done so many times.
Today is which day?
Nous sommes. What is the day? Nous sommes samedi aujourd'hui.
Yes, ma'am. And my next question is, tomorrow is which day? So we will write nous sommes demain.
Yes, we'll write it, do this one, and then after doing, I'll erase the board and write the answer of the next question.
I have done so firstly because I have done meaning. Firstly, I have written and I have to write only the French.
Okay, moving on to the next question.
Tomorrow is which day?
Fifth one. Demain, nous sommes quel jour? Tomorrow, what day it is? So the answer is demain.
Nous sommes demain.
No, beta, no. Nous sommes. Or we won't write nous sommes for tomorrow.
Ma'am, I got it. Demain, c'est demain.
Yes. It is going to be demain. Tomorrow it is what day? Demain c'est dimanche. Tomorrow it is Sunday. Nous sommes is said for the current day.
Yes, ma'am, I forgot that.
All right, done all these question answers?
Ma'am, now this chapter is finished?
Yes, now this chapter is over. It is finished. Still 5 minutes are left. So let's just discuss apprenons. Let's just do these apprenons. Now see, there is a difference between two things. Can I erase the board?
Yeah.
Now when I say, if I talk about, like I say, c'est lundi aujourd'hui. It is Monday today. I'm particularly talking about today. But if I want to say, on Mondays, I go to the library. On Mondays. So for that, something that happens regularly on every Monday. What happens regularly on every Monday? I go to the library. This is what happens. So for that, I am going to write le lundi, je vais, and whatever my sentence is. On Monday, I go to the library, à la bibliothèque, like that. Something that that happens every Saturday. For that, what I'm going to write? Le samedi, je vais au club. Le dimanche, je vais à la piscine. Okay, which means on Mondays, on Saturdays, on Sundays. So if wherever you see this, the day being preceded, sorry, being followed by this article, definite article, that means on that particular day. Clear to all of you? Show me a thumbs up. Okay, next. Now see, Sanya, better just read out all these up to now. In English also and in French also.
Ma'am, which?
Page number 75, the pink table that is given.
Okay, ma'am. Opening page number 75. Yes, ma'am, I got it. Ma'am, from there, where it is written, pronounce letters from there.
From there.
Aujourd'hui equal today. Bon weekend. Have a nice weekend. Quel jour sommes-nous? Which day is it? Au cinéma, to the movies. How much, how many, demo, tomorrow. À l'école, to school.
A l'école.
Here,
it is a l'école, beta.
A l'école. A l'école to school. Ma'am, next is here. Ma'am, here. We pronounce it
called here. Ear. We don't pronounce okay. H here.
Ear.
Ear.
Ear. Yesterday. Il y a. There is. There are. Un jour. A day. À la maison. To the house. À la piscine. To the swimming pool, à la plage, to the beach. Quels sont, which are in summer a week. Le dimanche on Sundays, every Sunday. Le samedi on Saturdays, every Saturday.
All right. So here we complete the chapter. Okay, this little poem is also given here, Le Vicomte, on page number 74. I'll read it out to you. Now tell me if you understand it or not. Demain, c'est quel jour? Demain, c'est lundi. No, c'est mardi. No, no, c'est jeudi. No, c'est mercredi. Oh la la, c'est quel jour demain? Demain, c'est samedi. Ah oui, c'est samedi. Bon week-end. Now this poem goes well with this class. Isn't it? It goes correct with this class. But tomorrow is what? Dimanche. It is not Sunday tomorrow. Do you understand this poem? Or there is anything that you do not understand here?
No, ma'am. Ma'am, because which is given in the chapter, which names, there is only that.
Yes. So here we get completed with today's class. Any doubts, children?
No, ma'am.
All right. Bye to all of you then.
Bye. Bye, ma'am.